My name is Kendall Bunch, reporting for OwlScoop.com. It's the end of August, and you know what that means. It's the start of college football season.
Temple won its season opener Saturday at Lincoln Financial Field, coasting to a 56-12 rout of Bucknell. The Owls scored touchdowns on their first four drives of the game, and one of the biggest stars of the day was quarterback Anthony Russo. He passed for 409 yards and four touchdowns in his first career start in a season opener.
Big time. You know, we've seen those guys produce so much in practice, make so many plays in practice. So to be able to come out here on Saturday and do it on a game day, do it in a real game, I think it's not only big for us as offense, but big for them to build that confidence for them to think, you know, not only am I making plays in practice, but now I can do it on Saturdays as well. So proud of those guys. Those two played a hell of a game today.
Jaden Blue, a key player in today's game, he scored the first touchdown of the game, his first career touchdown, a redshirt sophomore, and definitely someone to keep your eyes open for.
I've been seeing it in practice since spring. Didn't shock me, not in any way, shape, or form. I don't think it shocked him, to be quite honest, because of how he's been practicing and how he's been pushing in practice. So I'm happy that it happened again today, but... For him, it was another day at the office. Just tell him.
Head coach Rod Carey had his first game today with the Temple Owls. Here's what he had to say.
And I thought they did a great job of executing today. I mean, all the credit goes to them. It's one thing for us as coaches to want to do something. It's another to teach it to them. But they have to take hold of it and execute it. And I thought they did a great job. And I think went a long ways today.
And if Temple was looking for an answer at running back, the Owls may have found one in Ramon Davis. The freshman was the Owls' leading rusher with 60 yards and a touchdown. He also caught a 51-yard touchdown pass. At the end of the day, he had 138 yards of offense and two touchdowns in his first college game.
Next, the Temple Owls take on University of Maryland. That's September 14th. I think the Temple Owls have a great chance this season. Again, I am Kendall Bunch reporting for OwlScoop.com, and I will see you guys next time.